Welcome back. You're with 10 News. A 41-year-old fisherman has died after a boat smashed into a bridge pylon on Queensland's Sunshine Coast. Police say the accident is a timely reminder to take care on the water over the holiday season.
A fishing trip gone horribly wrong. A tinny carrying three men slammed at high speed into the pylon of a low-lying bridge on the Murucci River late last night.
From when we arrived, there was one gentleman still on the water's edge, and the other people were out of the water.
The 41-year-old's injuries were so severe he couldn't be revived.
There was immediate resuscitation methods done, and then it was determined that he was not alive.
Two other local men on board were taken to hospital, one suffering a gash to his head. Police are speaking to witnesses and will investigate whether the boat was properly equipped for the late night trip.
It's very tragic. The circumstances, I can tell you, it is unknown at the moment. We're unsure if they had proper lighting. So, as I said, we're in the infancy of the investigation.
They're warning boaties to check their equipment ahead of the holiday season.
It's probably a good warning for everybody to have a good look at their vessels to make sure that they are suitable for night fishing.
Ursula Hager, 10 News.